Assalamualaikum dear students, welcome to NIEVS Homeschool. I'm Farhana Yasmin, assistant teacher of morning shift. Today I'm going to take a class for class 2. Our subject is social science. Our today's topic is lesson 8. So dear students, let's look at lesson 8. Lesson 8 is about famous places of the world. You can see many pictures of famous places of the world is given here. We will discuss this. There are thousands of famous places in the world. In this lesson, we are discussing few of them. There are four famous places mentioned in this lesson. The first one is Niagara Falls. Look at the picture. This is the Niagara Falls. So let's read. The Niagara Falls are big waterfalls on the Niagara River. This is the biggest waterfalls of the world. It lies between the border of the two countries, the United States of America and Canada in North America. So this falls is situated in two countries. There are two separate falls on the Niagara River. The biggest one lies in Canada and the other one in the USA. So the big one is in Canada and the other one is in the USA. The Niagara Falls are renowned both for their beauty and as a valuable source of hydroelectric power. So this falls is beautiful and it is a source of hydroelectric power as well. You can see it's very large from the picture. Now, the second place, Terraced Gardens of Babylon. Look at the picture, Terraced Gardens of Babylon. You can see a garden on an old building in the picture. Babylon was situated near the present city of Al-Hilla in Iraq. King Nebuchadnezzar, who was the most famous king of Babylon, he created the beautiful terraced garden around 600 BC for his Persian wife. It was known as the Hanging Garden of the ancient world. The garden was destroyed by several earthquakes. So this garden was created around 600 BC for this king's wife. But it doesn't exist now, it was destroyed by earthquakes. Let's look at number 3, Pyramid and Sphinx. Let's look at the picture, Pyramid of Egypt. There is the pyramid in the picture and this sculpture is the Sphinx. Let's read. The pyramids and Sphinx are tombs. These are situated in the country of Egypt in the Africa continent. These are built between 2575 BC and 2465 BC, that is nearly 4500 years from now. Pyramids and Sphinx are the burial places of the pharaohs. So the pharaohs used to bury people inside the pyramids. Pharaohs were the kings of Egypt. Until about 100 years ago, these pyramids were the tallest structures. But nowadays we have more taller structures in the world, but until about 100 years ago, these pyramids were the tallest structures in the world. Let's look at the last one. The fourth one is the Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is a mausoleum located at Agra in northern India. It is a tomb built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. Emperor Shah Jahan built it in the memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal, who died in 1631. It is a very beautiful memorial. Its dome is built by white marble stones. You must have seen the Taj Mahal before. It has a dome built by white marble stones. So dear students, this was today's discussion. Please read it again at home. There will be no homework for today. You see you in the next class. Stay safe. Allah Hafiz.